Welcome to NetSet Dream and HelpNet Aspen's YouTube channel. Today let us see about short view about Thomas Nash and John Lill. First let us see about Thomas Nash. His timeline is 1565 to 1601. He was a pamphleteer, poet and dramatist, and his famous work is The Unfortunate Traveller or The Life of Jack Wilton, which is a picturesque novel in English. And he was studied in University of Cambridge. He wrote a famous work, that is The Anatomy of Absurdity, which is published in 1589. Another work he prefaced, that is Green's Menophony, and he wrote lot of preface like Thomas Newman's unauthorized edition of Astrophil versus Astrophil. And he co-write with Ben Jonson a play called The Zeal of Dogs in the year 1597. His most distinctive work are Piercy Penny's His Supplication to the Devil, which is published in 1592, which is a satire on seven deathly sins, and it is the most distinctive work. Summer's Last Will and Testament, which is about an Elizabethan stage play, which is full of picturesque novel genre. So Dido, the Queen of Carthage, is full title is The Tragedy of Dido, Queen of Carthage, which is collaborated with Christopher Marlowe. Very important work. Let us see about The Unfortunate Traveller or The Life of Jack Wilton, which is published in 1594. It is a picturesque novel during Henry VIII of England, and important character in this play is Jack Wilton, who is a page to Henry VIII army, and his story begins with adventure to Italy, and the story ends with he returned back to England with his wife Diamond. Okay. Famous quote in this play is, "This is the fault that hath called me hither. No true Italian but will honor me for it. Revenge is the glory of arms and the highest performance of valor." It is said by Horatian by Pat Wolfe. These are the important works of Thomas Nash. Let us see about John Lill next. John Lill is born in 1554 and died in 1606 in London. He is a playwright, most basically of comedy. He was educated at Magdalen, and he went to London in the year 1576, and he devoted fully to comedies after 1580, and he gained Blackfriars Theatre under his control in the year 1583. His most important works are Cappelsy and Sappho and Pappho, which is published in 1583 to 84, Galatea, which is published in 1585 to 88, Endymion is an important work by Lilly, which is published in 1588, Midas, published in 1589, Love's Metamorphosis, Mother Bombay, The Woman in the Moon. The another important finest work by Lil is Endymion, which critics considered as his masterpiece, and Lilly's comedies are enormous advance, okay, beyond his producers in English drama. His plots are taken from classical mythologies, and his characters are from euphuistic speeches. Okay, he introduced euphuistic. Okay, Endymion is a Man in the Moon. Is an Elizabethan era comedy by John Lill. It is a type of prose characterized by euphuism, which is a term used by Lill. It is of highly ornate and a style to convey the intelligence and wit of the speaker in the play. Endymion has been called, without doubt, the boldest in his conception and the most beautiful in execution of all Lill's play. So Lill marks allusion to ancient Greek and Roman texts, okay, throughout this play, and he poured tradition of flock, okay, in this play, and his title and characters are taken from myth of Endymion and the plot sharply delivers from classical stories. Okay, and he portrays about the contemporary issues of Elizabethan first court. The important characters in this Endymion play is Endymion, who is the protagonist, a young man who sleep for more than 20 to 40 years because of a spell, which is by Thales, who is a girl, want to marry Endymion, but he can't marry. Cynthia is the queen and she at last married Endymion. So Eumedes is Endymion's friend who gave idea about how to cure his spell. Okay. Semele is the lady in waiting, and Dias Endymion's page, Simus Endymion's, Eumedes' page, Geron old man, and these are the important characters in Endymion. So Corystides is the captain who marries Thales, who is the wicked planned Endymion to sleep for more than 20 to 40 years. Okay, that's all about today's session. If any doubts, kindly post in comment section. And thank you all for watching our video with regards NetSet Dream and HelpNet Aspirants YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe our channel if you like our videos, and you can notify our videos in upcoming days. And thank you all. Stay safe. Happy learning.